Animalia. These organisms are eukaryotic, multicellular, and heterotrophic. Their cells do not have cell walls. Most animals are mobile. They are further classified based on the extent and type of the body design differentiation found. Let us study about one of the groups of Animalia called Arthropoda. This is probably the largest group of animals. These animals are bilaterally symmetrical and segmented. There is an open circulatory system, and so the blood does not flow in well-defined blood vessels. The ciliomic cavity is blood-filled. They have jointed legs. The word arthropod means jointed legs. Some familiar examples are prawns, butterflies, houseflies, spiders, scorpions, and crabs.